Morning, Bert. What are you up to? Welcome back, everybody. Richard April French, our season lore. And we got the Jeep out for its very first time ever. Look at that. That is pretty sweet. Take it even. We already had any problems with turning left. Look at that. That's recent. Better suspension, that's a lot of weight. First hard body build, guys. What you think in the comments? I think it's really heavy. I think it needs a lot more weight. Well, with a better servo, look at that. Look at the turning radius, it's absolute crap. It's a town Jeep right now. Yeah, there we go. There we go, that was beautiful. Oh, now it's working pretty well. This has just been like there a while. Like the way it looks though. It looks amazing out there. Getting into a burnout, I like it. Definitely ain't no white Bronco, that's for sure. But it was amazing on the rocks. But this isn't that rock stuff either. It's just a show car. All it is a show car. In here. Doesn't look so good. So we're going to come straight down this. Put that over on that. That's heavy enough to run over the lead. I will say the motor sounds strong. Okay, that's probably, yep. There you go. I honestly like how slow it is. Because of how top heavy it is, I think it's going to help. You want the extra ground clearance to put in that little thing there. A little bit of work yet to do to it. I not much of a rock crawler, but he didn't want it for rock crawling anyway.
Looks familiar, doesn't it? Got a better bumper though, in my opinion, and better fender flares. Tires look about the same though. A little wider in the terrain, but dude, these tires rock in the snow. I drove this thing all winter. So winter bomber, dude. Squirrely's Jeep. Loved this thing. This was his favorite rig. Cause he could hang out the window. He was a 55 mile an hour dog. So in his memory, here's the 400 subscriber vehicle, you guys. On top of Squirrely's Jeep. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.